what Stella says. The podcast that is sure to brighten your day. Hi everyone, welcome to episode 2 of Stella Says. And here is my mommy, Kate. And I am Stella.
Hi everyone.
Thank you everybody for listening to our episode 1 podcast.
Yes, thank you for listening to part one of our Would You Rather questions that we asked Estella. So we thought that maybe we'll do a part two where I ask you a couple more Would You Rather questions and see what your answers are. And then we'll talk a little bit about it. How about that?
Okay.
Does that sound good?
I think I'll be an expert at it.
Oh my goodness, me. Okay, so let's get started.
It's also spontaneous.
Spontaneous. She has no idea. I did not tell her the would you rather questions beforehand. So, oh, and there's Lazarus, just like what we said. There's going to be background noises. So maybe even like if we hear enough background noises, we could do like a contest of guess the noise in the background of our podcast.
Oh yeah, they can't see it.
What musical instrument is Lazarus playing? There you go. That could be a contest. That's gonna be hard. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. So we'll see.
Super duper hard.
Super hard to guess that because we don't even know that instrument, but it exists. Okay, so here we go. So the first would you rather question is, would you rather travel the world or explore space?
Ha! Huh. That's a tricky question.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I know.
Okay.
I would travel from place to place.
Why?
Because I can eat lots of different food and I love making videos, so like I can videotape myself going around the world.
Ooh, and yeah, and there's no guarantee you can do that in space. Because first of all, how would you eat in space?
Yeah.
You know the astronauts, they have to eat these special foods, has lots of nutrients, but they're packaged so that they would not get spoiled.
Like
it's not fresh.
It's
not very fresh, right? Because it has to be preserved so it can't go rotten.
And you can't even bring your phone, otherwise it would just blow up.
Yeah, I don't know if you could use your phone in space. You don't have any signal. Oh my goodness. So you can't really post anything on Facebook in space.
Or like take a video of yourself.
Do they have Wi-Fi in space?
I don't think so.
I don't know. Okay, so you would like to stay on Earth.
Yes.
And so that you could travel, and the first thing you'll do is try all the different foods.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Do you have any countries or places that you want to see, maybe after this pandemic, where would you like to go?
I would want to go to the Philippines because it has mango, my favorite.
Yeah, mango. So Estella loves mangoes.
It's so sweet.
It's like your favorite food. And you have it almost every day because you have an endless supply of mangoes from both of your grandparents. So like pretty much every day you have mango.
Yes.
That's awesome. Okay, let's move on to our second would you rather. Would you rather live up in the clouds or underwater?
Oh my gosh. I would go up into the clouds. Do you know why?
Oh, you'd rather live in the clouds. Okay, why?
Because I can see people far.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'll know how it feels like to really be in the clouds. And If you're underwater, if you stay there so long, you would really like drown. Or the sharks will eat you up.
Oh, there is a possibility the shark might eat you. So there might be some sea creatures that are kind of a little bit dangerous for humans.
And in the sky, the clouds are like a shield.
Oh, you could hide in the clouds.
And it's so much fun.
Yeah, I guess so. That means you could fly as well. So you could go to different places, whether they're over the water or not, right? Either land or water, you could go over it. Whereas in the sea, you're kind of stuck in the sea. Okay, so let's move on. I think we've done 2 would you rather questions. Do you think we should do a bonus one for fun?
Of course.
Okay. So the next one, ooh, this is a tough one. Because remember last time we talked about how you love music, you love to sing and dance? Would you rather never listen to music or never watch TV?
Oh, that's so tough. I would never watch TV.
Ooh, okay, that's a pretty tough decision to make, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so why would you pick music over watching TV?
Because music, it helps, kind of help me sing. And also, with watching TV, really, we don't really need to watch TV because we can just like make a box for it and just pretend that you're on TV.
So you're going to make your own show with a cardboard box.
Yes.
So you can make your own videos.
Yeah.
Right, okay, but music, if you never listen to music again,
I would never learn how to sing.
That is like so sad, yeah. Right? Because music is kind of like life, right?
It's like a story.
Yeah, so music, it talks about what life is like, and it's so fun to sing. So what you could do is you could just create your own videos and then add music in the background because you could listen to music.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. And then you're also using your brain because you're using your imagination.
That was a toughie.
That was a toughie. That required a lot of brain cells to think about what you would choose because I actually like watching TV too.
Yeah.
It was kind of fun. Thank you for answering our three would you rather questions. And we hope that you enjoyed our little chat together. For our next episode, it would be super awesome if we had some special guests.
Yeah.
Right? We were talking earlier how this year has been, and last year, so 2020 and 2021 this year, has been a bit tough, right? Because of the pandemic.
Yeah.
And you were wondering how other kids were doing during the pandemic. We hear a lot of adults talking about the pandemic, but we don't really get to hear a lot about kids and how they feel about the pandemic.
Yeah.
So it'd be really nice that for our third episode, that we can have some kids to be our guest to talk about how they feel about this whole pandemic situation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because the pandemic is like terrible. It's like a monster chasing you.
Yeah, it
for
is.
Hours.
I guess so. See, there we go. That's your view on the pandemic. Sometimes it feels like, oh gosh, there's this big, huge monster trying to get you, right? And so we'd like to hear what other kids feel and how they are able to get through
the pandemic,
whether they went to school or they stayed at home.
Or
they fought back the pandemic. How are they doing that? So we want to hear from kids so that we see a new perspective coming from really cool kids.
And if kids are listening right now, it won't be like scary and stuff because it's like kids, okay?
Yeah, so
you're
we're just going to talk about it.
I'm a kid.
We'll be sharing what we think and how we feel about the pandemic. If you'd like to be a guest for our next episode,
that would be awesome.
And share your thoughts about this pandemic, we'd love to hear from you. So please contact us, send us a message, and we'd love for you to be our guest. Thank you so much.
I have one more thing to say. When it is the third episode of Acela Says, hopefully people will like it and hope you're liking it right now.
Mm-hmm. So thanks everybody for listening to our second episode. Hopefully you'll join us for our third episode.
It's so much fun.
Of Estella.
Says.
Okay, bye everyone.
Bye-bye everyone. Till next time. Thanks for listening to Estella Says. I hope I brighten your day. Don't forget to subscribe. Till next time.